FINRA, our mission is investor protection and market integrity. In this Day Inside FINRA series, we show you how FINRA employees carry out our mission. This episode takes us to New York City, where we meet FINRA Principal Research Analyst, Partha.
Hello, this is Partha. Welcome to Fairfield in the Gold Coast of Connecticut. Please join me for a day in FINRA today.
So I have been practicing yoga from a very early age. Either breathing exercise or a little bit of yoga, that can help balance the physical and the mental aspects of one's life. After I moved to New York, I started doing that breathing exercise even in the train because I spent so much time in the train. Fairfield is about 60 miles north of New York City. I take Metro North train 1.5 hours. It's long, but it's peaceful. And then from Grand Central, I take the subway. And I arrive at the office by about 9.
Partha is a principal research analyst in FINRA's Market Regulation Division, where he specializes in analyzing market data.
FINRA is a very data-driven enterprise, analyzing something like 50 billion market events every day. Our job is to look into the data and to try to monitor manipulative or suspect behaviors. Suppose you are wanting to identify a duck out of many birds. How do you go about doing this? So one can say that if it looks like a duck or walks like a duck and quacks like a duck, then it is most probably a duck. Almost the same way, we can say that every manipulative activity or manipulative or suspect trade has similar features. These features make up a pattern. Revisiting and redesigning these patterns and developing new patterns is something which is my daily focus. Obviously, one has to be very careful in this process. We have to understand the good as well as bad. From normal market making to something like manipulative trades is sometimes could be difficult to distinguish. There was a phrase like a needle in the haystack. With all this big data thing, it is becoming like a needle in millions of haystacks.
Partha brings a broad experience to his job, which adds depth to his analytic processes and often leads to surprising connections and results. He's published a book based on his experiences.
I did my postdoctoral research at University of Oxford, and I was a visiting scientist at MIT and Harvard.
I've worked in higher education, iron and steel industries, in healthcare. The idea was that to use the data to extract knowledge. So I tried to sum up all these different ideas into this book. Because I could see in blast furnace, you can give pulsations in the height of pressure. You can see the same thing in the financial market. A little bit of change in one of the stocks can again initiate a little bit of volatility in that.
Later in the day, Partha takes his lunch. It's a quiet time to get away from the detailed work of the day.
I bring lunch from home. I usually eat lunch at the desk. And sometime when the weather is good, I just maybe go out for a little walk.
Like so many groups within FINRA, Partha belongs to a team of colleagues who bring their personal knowledge and experience to the business of market regulation.
Particularly working in FINRA, what impresses me very much is the fact that ingenuity is not merely desirable, it is a requirement. We have folks in our department who are specialized in various aspects of this process. In a collaborative environment, I can always, you know, tap into others' knowledge base. You get a more balanced output, and together we can solve the problem.
In the end, the personal satisfaction Partha gets from his work comes down to delivering on FINRA's mission.
It is very satisfying to be able to do something which is which can help protect the 401ks and the life's investments of millions of people. What excites me is the fact that I don't know what type of challenge I will face tomorrow. The opportunities of exploring this world was almost unending with FINRA. That was very interesting and attractive for me.
After a hard day of digging through the data, Partha heads home to Fairfield, but the work is far from done.
I normally end by about 6:30. I'm able to run my query from the train. So that gives me a little bit of extra margin on my day. I'm expected to reach home by about 8:30. Thank you very much for letting me share the glimpses of my FINRA story with you today. I'll be heading home now to Connecticut. Goodbye.
With that, Partha is off to the subway. Tomorrow, he'll be back at FINRA exploring the data to ensure market integrity and investor protection.